on my wild research presentation.
Where are you going, man? Where are you from?
I'm from Florida.
He got afflicted with cancer last year. It's been a rough road.
Mentally, I didn't know what to do. And I was just hurting all the time. It wasn't fun.
The year was tough. Between the chemo, the radiation, and losing his hair. I've only seen him sad one time.
Now I'm starting to really get back to normal where I should be.
I can't speak highly enough for Make-A-Wish Foundation. It's been my son's dream come